Danny Welbeck appears to have picked up yet another serious injury. The Arsenal striker has had horrendous luck with knocks in the past, and this one was the nastiest yet. Welbeck fell awkwardly on his ankle, and it is expected that he will be out for a prolonged period of time. After the match, Unai Emery stated that he believed the injury had an impact on his players during the 0-0 draw with Sporting Lisbon. He said, "This is the worst news tonight. It's clear he was playing well and had chances. His injury also affected the mentality of the players as they could see it was a big injury. When one player suffers an injury like that, the mind thinks of the player first. I think the players were concentrated for the match, but when we finished, the first thing was to ask about him, Welbeck. The players looked visibly distraught on the field, and former Arsenal cult hero Santi Cazorla was quick to send a lovely Instagram to his former teammates. The Spaniard, who is now at Villarreal, certainly knows a lot about serious injuries after his Achilles issues, which plagued the final years of his Arsenal career. Gunners playmaker Mesut Ozil also showed a sympathy towards Welbeck with a simple tweet shortly after the incident. Whether Welbeck will play again in 2018-19 remains to be seen. His spell on the sidelines should hand some game time to youngster Edin Kataya, who will surely feature in the last two Europa League group games.